真忘掉了，没有一切的时候，他会，实际他呼吸，他基本上就会平稳的停，即要停住的感觉的时候，他这个时候蒸汽就要出来，蒸汽不出来，你的命就没了，所以蒸汽肯定要跳出来，是吧？就像出现那个危机状态，肯定应该出来的人就会出来，是吧？好比说有了犯罪的现场之后，那警察肯定会过来，这人也是一样。 到你真空到那个程度，你还有生命，你的蒸汽说明你还有的时候，这个气就会出来。但是这个气出来的时候，出来的质量不一样，就是说你越空越做到劲，你这功夫越做得好，越到位，它出来的越好。这个时候你一定要蒸汽它，赶快，这一口气一带带动起来以后，马上借着呼吸马上压下去，啊。 然后你稍微放松一下再做，可以做到三口、四口，这两三口，这三口啊，是吧？然后开始我们就可以开始练太极，往太极走的功夫。
So, you know, this is very interesting because this is really like a samadhi breathing. So when you're postnatal, when you're physical breathing, when you're really relaxed to a certain extent, when the mind really dissolves to a certain extent, there's also an effect to the physical breathing. The physical breathing will really have the tendency to what? Almost pause, almost stop. At that time, when the physical breathing, the postnatal lung breathing, ready to stop, there's no choice. The body has no choice but to what? But to activate another new source of energy, hidden in depths, to continue its body's mechanism. So this is very similar to all the spiritual disciplines, samadhi training. Okay? So you reach that point of zero, and then this will really start. And once it starts, and it will really be some kind of miraculous phenomena, and usually then you gather it, you value it. The more quiet your mind can become, the content is the same, but the quality of that energy will be completely different. The quality, the fineness of that energy is completely decided by the subtleness of your mind. So when we talk about qi, right, high miraculous right, purpose, you have to have a highly serene
consciousness，所以呢，这些都是像一般都会我们看道家的书或者是一般秘诀，所以由无极到太极，太极到两仪，两仪到三禅四相，是吧？但是呢，这个都是心意道里边心意圈里边的祖师他们修炼找到的这个点，这都属于叫英文叫 secret。
都是秘密的东西，它是不讲的，所以你不知道的话，你根本就很难找到它。你连知道都不知道，出现以后你也不懂，所以说很难由无极练到太极。所以说练太极的人很多，现在几千万，但是真正练好太极的有几个人？他没有经过这个，他怎么能出来很好的太极的功夫呢？So
the definition of Tai Chi, remember, is an extreme polarity. Remember, it is a great isness based on from what? Great nothingness. So that's the real definition of Tai Chi. But they have millions and millions of Tai Chi practitioners today. But how many people really reach that? Almost zero, right? Because they really don't know this deep theory. Because this theory has always been hidden inside of the Taoism text, ancient text. But they're actually the real experiences of the Xinyi-Dao's lineage masters. And therefore, once you know it, then you can really learn and improve. If you don't know it, either you will never get, or if you have it, you won't know what to do with it. Okay, so that's what this all these secrets are. We just shared.
Okay, 好，出现这个以后，做三口，啊，一般我们做三口
usually three breaths.
哎，三次腾丹以后，腾出气以后，然后我们就开始，这时候丹田就要有，所以我们开始练太极，让它把气更充实，更 强壮,
After that jump, energy jump, and then you can say three right breathing focus. And then you can say, I have formed the so-called Dan Tian. And then you can practice the next move, which is called the Tai Chi posture, in order to what? To strengthen the Dan Tian. Now the Dan Tian is something in existence. Before it was just a concept.
我们看到了，经常在公园里面，练太极的练装。 是吧？太极装啊，实际的这个装，有了这个以后，开始就从这儿要开始了，开始。This
should based on what we did before.
开始的时候，吸气，用鼻子去吸气。
Slowly inhale.
吸气呢，往丹田吸，是吧？
Inhaling toward right the dantian.
Ah, 吸的时候它自动，手自动就张开了，要气满的时候就。And
almost natural, the universal energy or this polarity is natural by expanding itself.
呼气，呼的时候不是向外呼，是往下呼，往下压。
Exhale is you do this downward pressing to refine the energy into a more fine, more subtle energy. So with the exhale, you don't exhale, also you press down.
对，但是呢。 呼出去了没有？有呼出去的，
Some
但是呢，呼出去之前必须是经过压下去以后再出去的气，不是直接就出去的。
It's not a direct exhale. That exhale is really just exhaling, right? The waste left over after you what? After you did already that pressing down, refine purpose, refine the process, and then you exhale the waste out.
OK, 这个和我们体会一下，有几个练习的方式啊，好。 就在这个腹部这么高就可以，用鼻子慢慢吸气，用丹田吸气。And
slowly inhale. You can go 2-3 minutes per inhale, at least.
OK, relax. 这个时候呢，你吸气的时候，吸到练的很快就会出现什么的，很快出现就是你呼吸它动作在动，动作在动，你压气的时候呢，就要什么，就像抱着一个球一样，抱着一个气的球一样，把气往出挤的。
After all, the breathing will be so natural, together with energy. So when you're pressing this, it really feels like you're pressing, and you're also refining the so-called, right, this qi ball.
对，这就是以意领气。
That's so-called using intent to lead the qi.
以意领气，然后意念来导，来开始练，这是一个这样的一个功法，还有一个功。
也是一样的，是向上，往起捧，捧啊，往起捧，好，好像一个大气一样，我捧起来吸气，然后按下去，按压下去，捧
按压下去。 膝盖要微微的弯曲，屁这个臀部呢非要直的，是吧？微微的圆，要圆，身体要圆，各个关节都要放松，肩也是要微微的扣，微微的圆，不紧不紧，所有的关节都微微的去放松。
And the intent on every joint to relax internally.
好像一个球，一个大的气球，在水面上一样，你往它压它，它就往起浮；你再慢慢的放松，它就要起。但是这时候追得起的时候，你就要吸气，再往下压，它要。 压下去，
然后
压到快入到海水里边全淹没的时候，你放松，它就马上要浮，然后再走。
Visualize a、
啊、
blowing balloon on top of the ocean, and then you
push.
When you exhale, push. When you inhale, right, this balloon floating toward you. When you exhale, you press this balloon towards the ocean water.
对，这都是练太极的功
夫。This one
就是练太极的功夫，这个阶段是要练的。
Techniques of
练这个的时候，你的气在丹田下边的气就会越来越强，是吧？先天气出现以后，和后天气形成一个气端团，能够沟通。就我刚才讲气通。
Now we talk about the system linking between the prenatal activation of the energy and also the postnatal.Your own energy. Then they can form
the
one, so called the, and then that so called the field, the location is also being located. And then the qi bao can grow and develop from this location.
哎，对对，是吧？然后呢，这个功法里边还有其他几个辅助一些练的，好比说，啊，在原地也可以，是吧？捧还是刚才的捧。
Right, you know, lifting the qi. There's a few things.
拧。
Return.
这时候就不呼吸了，屏住呼吸。
Pause of breath, pause.
继续吸气，
迎
含哦。
Then inhale.
然后向下压气呼气。
And now exhale again.
再吸气。
Now again inhale.
然后转，把呼吸屏住。
Inhale, pause of breath, and turn.
迎含哦 ，continue.
Now continue inhale again, inhale the second time. And then.
呼吸。
So there's an inhale, pause, second inhale, and then exhale.
啊，这个呢，在原地练也可以，是吧？行走起来也行。
You can do the stationary or
walking. 行走起来的话，啊，我就是这样走。
So walking, it will look like this.
您还要屏气，把气压到丹田，转
，turn, twist,
keep inhale,
second inhale,
exhale,
and exhale.
这时候要十个。
Not right, remember pressing, fill up the dantian. And then inhale again. Pause. And then inhale second time. Pressing and exhale.
啊，然后我到了位置以后，我可以再转身。
You can turn around to the other direction.
Inhale.
Again, inhale second time, and exhale.
啊，肩和肩要同宽。
Parallel with the shoulder.
Inhale.
Inhale again.
把呼吸屏住。
Pause.
Inhale.
Second inhale.
Exhale.
And exhale.
Right. 啊，这也是。在这个练太极的这个功法过程当中，是吧？啊，为了更强，它就会动起来，是吧？由站的到动，由动起来呼吸再加强，是吧？有两次吸，是吧？变成了三次吸。
And eventually can increase from two inhales pause and three inhales.
啊，引开哦，引开哦
，and inhale again.
引开哦
，inhale again.And you can eventually gradually increase.
Exhale.
And then exhale.
Inhale.
Inhale.
Inhale. Bind 住呼吸
Pause.
Inhale.
Continue inhale.
Exhale.
And exhale.
啊，这也是可以走。
So this can continue go.
啊，这个时候，我们通过练习的时候，丹田的气就会很强很壮。
And gradually the 丹田。
这时候你通过这样的练习， 你会经好比工作早晨起来练习，一天都精神会很强。
If you do this just in the morning, you feel energetic throughout the whole day.
啊，会很强，哎，很有精神状态。
Very energetic.
好像吃了很强的营养的东西一样。实际呢，它实际就是说的，你再好的东西不如气，气去补养它。
Best supplement is really qi. It's really the best.
对，啊，就会出现这个情况。
And this is what happened.
这是太极，啊。
This is the Tai Chi part of the system.
然后呢，几点了？
What time is it?
好，最后我再把两仪再简单讲。
I will just briefly introduce the next one. It's called the 两仪。两仪 means duality, actually. Yeah, the two sides of the pole, two end of the pole.
两仪就是阴阳。
It really is just yin yang.Duality.
啊，阴阳也就是一阴一阳谓之道。
So that's what Dao is. Yin Yang means Dao. Okay, Dao consists of Yin Yang.
道，咱们刚才也没讲啊。
道
已经讲到了啊。
道，
哎，道就是，就是说，也是一种传统。中国传统的一个哲学的一个范畴，是吧？但是呢，现在他也有的把它作为一个道家一种学说，甚至于现在有的把它作为一个宗教性的道。实际这个道呢，和我因为研究宗教并不多，这个中国的这个道家学说和这个这种宗教和这个西方这个教呢，它显然是不一样的一个东西。他一直在研究自身在修炼的东西。
This Dao is really more of a path, a more process of study of the human transformation than actually a religious worship. So it's very different from the
所以呢,
Western religious worship.
它这个中国的这个道呢，和这个西方的这个道呢，往往和它不是参与政治很多的东西，是吧？它好比说，我感觉中国的道它是修自己，是吧？西方的这个宗教呢？这他有时候他是对社会啊对世界有一个很深层的一个影响啊，所以呢他往往和政治有时候就很掺杂在一起，所以美国总统在宣誓就职的时候啊，又举着圣又压着手又握着圣经，同时又一个法律宪法，一个是圣经，是吧？他要两个东西都有，这个他侧重还是修炼自己。
The ancient religion focused more on cultivation of the self. While I feel certain times the Western religion does have an impact in politics, right? In the worldly affair, even we see the president, right? Right, one is the constitution, right? One hand is also respecting the Bible, right? So it looks like it's two sides.
啊，通过自身来体会和了解宇宙啊，了解事物啊。通过自身来，所以说就讲什么练拳悟道，练拳真正的练拳内家拳，它是在悟道。
So the real process of practicing martial arts is right. It's still a self-cultivation process. It's really to realizing the truth through this self.
啊，所以两仪呢，它就讲的是什么呢？动作就是这么一个简单动作。
The next one, the right polarity is very simple, just like this.And then, it's quite simple.
他把这个阳呢，是作为人体的这个。
So the yang,
啊，就是人体的脊柱背部。
That's yang, the whole
督脉，它是
whole dual channel.
哎
，is yang.
前面任脉，它叫
front,
啊，它叫阴。
It's called yin.
阴，啊，它这个练阴阳呢，就是练你这个气强壮了以后，是吧
？After the energy gets stronger.
完了以后。我有些功法我今天简单讲的，有些功法还要练，我因为没有时间，也不是专门，你也不是我的学生，我不会专门给你挑，是吧？要把它练得很小，
the movement has to be refined, smaller and smaller.
练我不就讲了吗？是吧？就像我们，中国过年放那个炮一样。如果你要是把炮的，那个裹得很紧的时候，一点着一个炮，砰就炸。
So think about the fiber.
你要是松松的放在那儿以后，
the fiber
一点炮
very tight, right? And then the explosion is larger. If the firework is made loose, then there's no power. That's why the movements become what? More and more subtle.And smaller eventually to condense the energy.
所以呢，他要这个东西练小，完了以后呢，他要再扔身体，叫小周天叫。
And then it's called the right the microcosmic orbit. Then once the energy become refined, then the energy is able to naturally move, through these two channels.
对，要练小周天，是吧？小周天呢？因为他这个从这个脊柱来讲是吧，他这个几个穴位好比肾俞、
肾
俞、
肺俞、
心俞、命门是吧，肝俞都在这
life gate，
所以气呢他要打通它，
so,
打通它以后你身体的器官就会强壮。
After the energy,
就会有病，就会把病给治掉。
And then the whatever disease you may have, after the qi pushes through those points, the disease will also be cured.
啊，所以呢，我开始前面就讲到行医道就是什么呢？防病疗疾。
So prevent,
就是说
medicine and also healing.
它可以防止
healing
病和。有了病以后可以治病
，and also curing the diseases, both
可以治病
，are also both important parts of
healing. 我在纽约倡导我的武术学校里边啊，我的学生什么人多呢？我的学生就是那个年龄大的，或者是好多有病的。
Actually, in my school in Long Island,
包括
majority are sick people.
我的学校里边也有医生，八十多岁的医生，当然都是西，而且还是西医。
One doctor was eighty something. Of course, Western doctor.
他们也来，为什么
呢？
他慢慢的感觉到，他这是一个医院型的。
Because、
我的身体通过我的身体这种练习以后，
really、
把病就给
治掉了。This whole process of practicing is really
身体会强壮
起来 self healing, and you know, gradual changes happen.
对。
Is it okay to practice the microcosm orbit without getting full refinement, like you're working on this as well as the orbit? Or is it best to just focus on refinement and then start the practice?
他说那个如果一开始你前面讲的几步什么那些气的纯洁度什么不够的话，是不是就不好，不应该自己乱，就是自己来运这个周天，还是应该先把那个按照